Check, check, check. Are we still rolling? Book my show. Please check my mic. Take my video. Promote my show. My first gig was in September 2011. It was an open mic at Comedy Store, which then became Canvas Laugh Club, which then became shut down. At that time, there were just 300 people would show up for an open mic because that's all the comedy there was. It was the only venue. I used to write for a magazine and we were talking about comedy and my editor was like, hey, you should get on stage and write about the experience. There's a joke about Bangkok, right? Which is where Indian men get very excited about Bangkok. They're like, bro, Bangkok, hot chicks, bro, hot chicks. And I went to Bangkok, I found out this is a lie because half of them aren't hot and the other half aren't chicks. So, and that works very well for some reason. I can't say his name, no, on camera. But you know, you, I'm talking about you. He's the proponent of Vikas in the country. The maker of chai, breaker of chains, father of dragons, brother of Amit's, you know, that guy. Also, I'm talking about Arvind Kejriwal. So. Comedian I admire in India, my favorites are Kanan Gill. Kanan I like because he's just so effortless and so likable on stage, like beautiful. Like I have a full comedy crush on Kanan. Biswa, his jokes are written with like complete precision. I have never seen Biswa not do well. And Sumit also, because he's very laid back, very chilled out. He will scold the audience if they are not laughing the way he wants them to laugh. The worst ones are drunk hecklers, because then they don't even speak sense anymore. If what they say is like how do you respond to that? So I started off trying to be an engineer, I didn't get a job. Most likely I would still be a writer. I would be writing for either, because I used to write for magazine, The Man magazine, and then National Geographic after that. It would probably have moved on from physical magazines to, you know, digital publications.